One of the things I like the most is that the sales meetings, the weekly sales meetings, are so productive. Everyone's in their chair, everyone attends, it's relevant information, they start on time, they cover latest trends, legal, anything we need to know, stats. There are inspirational pieces to it, and it's just a great mix of information. They're not too long, and they're packed full of details that we know to do our job better. That's something that I hear is quite different from many other offices, is a lot of brokers don't ever go into the office, don't ever attend their meetings because they don't get the information that they need out of them. And I wouldn't miss one. I plan around it. One of the things that helps keep me on track is the ongoing support and focus that I get from Lena. Twice a year, we have a business planning meeting, and we're able to check in with each other, see how we're doing, and that kind of attention helps keep me on track and reporting and knowing that I have a mentor who's keeping an eye on my business as much as I am, which is amazing. I opted into an auto flow program that allowed me to spend my time and energy in flow with people and being in houses and interviewing with them and going on appointments and staying on top of the inventory while my marketing could take care of itself. And with that kind of switch in my own focus, being able to just focus on business development and sales and people, I was able to triple my business.